morning to everyone gathered here. I am the principal of this English medium school, Saint Javier's English Medium School, Jamuti. I am here to guide all the children who are studying here, and our main motto to give the children a good education so that they can mend their ways and go ahead. And in this time we are preparing for the 15th August, the Independence Day celebration. And all children are very active and teachers also are very active in preparation for the Independence Day. We remember the past days, how we were slaves of foreigners, especially Britishers, Spanish and Arabians. And our ancestors, especially like Mahatma Gandhi and all leaders, joined with him and then fought against the foreigners who were ruling over us and took away our all rights. So today we salute our leaders like Mahatma Gandhi, Subhash Chandra Bose and Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, etc. Because of them today we have achieved the freedom in India. And all this education and awareness program we are conducting for our school children here, so that not only school children but surrounding people, our neighbors also may come to know and adopt a good way to look after their children. So that I hope our school is running well, our teachers are very active, looking after them, caring for the children. And this is an English medium, so it is not very easy for the children to learn, but they are interested. And English is not our Indian language, so it is a tough language, so they are interested to grasp English language and then to become better citizens.